They swam all day and all night till they reached the island. They had sleep and rest. Next day, they walked iron and climbed a tree and they saw a deep blue sea and hot sand. On third day, they went to swim and fishing. They had to find some fresh water. It was 4 days. They found fresh water at the top of the volcano. On fifth and sixth days, they made a shelter with bamboos and palm leaves. They had fish, water, fruit, and milk. It was 364 days. The ship sailing in horizon. Captain blew his seashell and the ship came to rest.